Eksklusibong nakachikahan ng News 5 ang cast ng upcoming live-action series na Avatar: The Last Airbender. Proud na proud ang lead actor nito sa kanyang Filipino roots. Nasa frontline ng balitang yan, si MJ Marfori.
He may see
water!
Boy.
Earth! Fire!
You have always been special.
Air!
The most talented airbender.
Ang apat na elementong niya, kayang-kayang kontrolin ng nag-iisang avatar.
He is the avatar.
Ang gaganap sa live-action na Avatar: The Last Airbender ay walang iba, kundi ang 14-year-old na si Gordon Cormier na may dugong Pilipino. Damang-dama niya raw ang suporta ng mga Pinoy.
Well, yeah, it's amazing to have such a supportive country on my back. I mean, I remember the first time I saw, or my mom showed me a video of me on MGM, like the Philippine news channel, and I was like, oh my God, that's me. And then I see them like, first Filipino actor to book lead. And I'm like, I thought that was so amazing. And I just love the Philippines too. It's my home.
Kasama ni Gordon, nakachikahan din natin ang main cast na sina Ian Ausley, na gaganap bilang si Sokka, Gia Wentio as the waterbender Katara, at Dallas Liu ang love a bad boy prince na si Zuko. Hindi raw biro ang pagtitrain nila para sa mga action scene. Nag 6-week boot camp pa nga sila.
I also learned how to bend all four elements, which was awesome. And I also learned in that time, because I have a little bit of a martial arts background.
Bukod sa mga umaatikabong eksena, relate much din daw ang kwento ng Avatar sa panahon ngayon. Kwento ni Fire Lord Ozai Daniel Day Kim tungkol ang Avatar sa gera at agawan ng kapangyarihan.
One of the explorations is about power. You know, what is the responsibility that comes with power? And how, if one does get power, how would you wield it? Is one supposed to have absolute power? These are questions that the show raises.
Coming soon na sa Netflix, ang Avatar: The Last Airbender sa February 22. Nagbabalita mula sa Frontline, MJ Marfori, News 5.
Mga kapatid, me and Los Baños po, huwag magpahuli sa mga balita at impormasyong dapat ninyong malaman. Para sa mas malawak na balitaan at diskusyon, mag-follow at mag-subscribe sa social media pages ng News 5.